have your attention for just a moment. We'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. Safety information cards in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull the loose strap to tighten to release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exit. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest to manually inflate. Blow into the tube at your shoulder. Side, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest and inflate into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to this safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We are coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright and locked position, and your carry-on items are completely in the, under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol you brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. For oxygen masks, we'll drop from the compartment overhead to activate the flow of oxygen. Pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put your mask on first. Please remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We are here for your comfort and safety, so please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention this morning. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 2-hour flight to Kansas City. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines.
Thank you.
safety.
I
We've been cleared for departure. Enjoy the flight.
Thank you.
stall. And anything you'd like to hand in, please do not leave anything in that seatbag pocket in front of you. We want to thank you for collecting everything. We want to thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. And if you're home, welcome home. If you're visiting, welcome to Kansas City.
Thank you.
flight crew, Southwest Airlines. The city, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and seat back and tray tables in their full upright lock position, and all carry-on items completely under the seat in front of you. When the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening the overhead bench. Items could have shifted around during the flight and could fall out. You may now use the cellular functions on your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave your carry-on items stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors are going to be open for ground servicing. For your safety, please ensure that you and any children you're supervising remain clear of the front and back doors. If you are connecting here to another Southwest flight, please check the monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate information. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you, and we know that you do have a choice when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Flight attendants, disarm doors and cross check for arrival.